Puppy.
Why am I always at the bottom? And why is everything so high? Why must there be so little me and so much sky? Why do I even bother wondering? So piglets happen to be small. Somehow it seems that despite my big dreams, I am the tiniest piglet of them all. But if I could be big, I would, the biggest one in.
Piglet was very tired of being the smallest.
Piglet for you.
Oh, thank you, Piglet. Your largeness is quite helpful.
The forest!
All right!
Piglet, we can't.
Yes, you certainly don't have to yell about it.
Sorry.
You. It's just that sometimes, you know, very, very small.
Oh, okay.
All right, that's it. That's it. We have it.